we continue our choir rehearsal. That's what this is, right? We sing to one another, but we are especially singing to rehearse these truths to go to the world. I love to just pick you hundreds of people up and drop you on K Street or drop you at Sac State or wherever we're preaching the gospel. Because the Bible says we are to teach one another. We are to warn one another, and we are to encourage one another. How? By singing together. So let these words be fresh to you.
See you. Thank you.
excited, happy, blessed, the blessed station that we are in. Yet not I, yet not us, but through Christ in us. Everybody sing together. What gifts of grace?
What gifts of grace is Jesus my Redeemer? There is no thank you.
city church is like.
Father, you have your sovereign plan with the set that was prepared for us this morning. You've lifted our spirits. You've allowed us to sing glorious, majestic truths. We have been elevated into your throne room, and our hearts are overflowing with gladness. But we also know that came with a price. That before we were able to sing with gladness, your Son had to suffer in that garden. May it help us love you and cherish you more for your worthy of it. We pray all this in your Son's name. Amen.